A young man with an unusual passion. 22-year-old Eric Charme loves mermaids and anything to do with water. Can you believe these pictures? In fact, he's a professional mermaid at the world famous Wiki-Wachee Springs in Florida. And he makes and sells, yes, mertails. Using silicone, latex, and similar materials, he fashions them with incredible detail. I mean, it does look like something out of a movie. His clients include, there you go, movie and commercial studios, aquariums, and a few notable celebrities. You guessed it, Lady Gaga. Tails go from a few hundred dollars to nearly $3,000 for his top-of-the-line tails. And mertails aren't just for women anymore.
Sometimes we get those people with the scolding looks because they're just like, why is there a guy in a tail? It's supposed to be a girl. Haters gonna hate.
Okay, Matthew. MerTailor.com is where you'll find all these tales.